I don't know if this light here really follows the rule that I wonder about or how this works. I mean, there's a road. This is Colonial. Obviously, that's an important road, but I don't know. There are already those other cycling lights there. Although those are off and on, and Winkler's over there eventually. This is at Tire Choice Auto Service Center. They do have a mercury vapor light that shows up greener on camera here, and visibly I can tell it is. It just doesn't look quite as visibly green because of the effect on camera. There's that sign. Must have gotten ripped off in the hurricanes. There's just a bunch of LEDs. Looking that direction there, and I haven't gotten there yet, but I did notice there is a light eventually down there that turns on green and then shuts off again also, but I don't remember precisely which light it is. It's way down there. I haven't gotten there yet. That direction, let's just look at the stoplight where we were, just so we have a frame of reference for where we are. Winkler is down at that stoplight. That's Winkler. That's where I was in the last video. Yep.